Given the current situation, we are all affected by what is going on in America today. And I was asking myself, like, what could I do? I feel proud that along with my colleagues, I have been called upon to do what we can to help in this situation. I feel like I'm doing it for all the families in America. We're not going anywhere. We're here. This is bigger than all of us. But together, we can get through this.